had a black belt there for a minute, forgot what happened, so I apologize. Alright, but I just want to quickly send this one out to my lovely girlfriend. She's my hero, and this song is by the Foo Fighters. It's a cover. I love it all that, and I can't wait to marry that girl someday. So this song goes out to her.
Indy loves you too.
She's my hero. crap going on in that pit. We never made about that. We are hippies up here, okay? Man, we're all fans here tonight, so there needs to be no fighting. You guys have done incredible so far, except for everyone who's outside. So, before we do this one, I want to say thank you to Adam Sylvester at the agency group and you and whoever Adam Sylvester is in the building. Hit a Paul Goldie made our man what we are today, and that's the reason we came out and played Freddy guys like 10 times a year. Because we just fucking love to do it, and they made it possible for us. So thank you to them, and thank you to all of you for coming out to all those really incredible shows.
Thank you to our man Daniel Breakthroughs, been there since the beginning. Saskatchewan, he's been taking pictures of us since the beginning. We love him to death. He's an amazing man.
Go Breaker! dying up here.
Oh my God. I don't know what to say to you guys, you know what I mean? It's just the kindest thing in the world when you just want to say that to a band. What a band's played for real. They end up fading out. They end up fading away. And you guys have made us... This is the best fucking show of my whole goddamn life. There's nothing else I can say besides that. You guys made it this. We're just a fucking small element of what has happened in this room, okay? Now, the situation at hand is, we got one more obvious song left for y'all tonight.
We got
one
more song.
Some bands that are definitely, they're going to take it exactly where we've left off, because they're the most incredible fucking people in the whole wide world, and they're amazing musicians, and they need all the love that they deserve. I can't even talk about, all right, very quickly, our little brothers, I am now going to adopt Nick from Structure. So I need Nick. You guys, I fucking love him. Awesome. You know what? I'm going to adopt all of them if the government will let me. So, I want everybody in the fucking room to give it up for your hometown boys. Structure! Those boys are going to be playing for a long time, so there's no worries there.